Hey, what's up? It's Chris from Brooker Films, and in today's video, I'm on the beach and I'm going to show you how to fade people in and out of video. All that you need to do the effect is a camera and a tripod. Now, once you've found your perfect location, you're going to want to mount your camera to your tripod, frame up the shot and start filming. Now, when the camera's rolling, you're going to want to run into the shot and complete any action that you so desire. And then as soon as you've done this, you want to run out of shot and leave the camera filming the empty space for around 10 seconds. We're going to use this as our clean plate, and it's super essential that we capture this because without our clean plate, we cannot complete the effect. Now, because of the simplicity of this effect, you don't need any specific software to complete it. So feel free to use whatever software you have available to you. Once you have imported your footage into your editor of choice, you need to drag your footage onto the timeline. Now, from here, you want to separate your clean plate from the actual footage of the effect. So just cut this in half and then drag your clean plate underneath the footage layer. Now, you want to go over to your effects tab, go down to opacity and create a keyframe by pressing the stopwatch. Scroll across on your timeline and adjust the opacity down to 0%. And that's it. Now, if you wanted to fade that person back up into shot, all you would need to do is scroll across again and go back up to the opacity and pull that up to 100%. And there you go. If you enjoyed watching this video, then please do let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe if you would like to see more videos like this one in the future. Thank you ever so much for watching. I really do truly appreciate it. I hope you're having the most amazing day today. I will see you next time.